Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasant for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around. And it's Messi out to the right. Messi. Shapes to shoot! Through. That was a given. It always was.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they paid the price and deserved it.
He's had a go! Again, in double quick time! Some activity down on the touchline. There's going to be a change. Two changes being made right now.
So the lead now is two.
No doubt as to who. And the whistle goes for half time. Goals and two between them at half time. We're just back from your break. We've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
Vieira shows great strength.
Looking to get within range. That's a foul. It could be a penalty.
So a big, big chance now from...
Forward it goes, and the shot, it's broken loose. Loose. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle, stopped him dead in his tracks.
The goalkeeper, because that moved all over the place on its journey.
So just a consolation, or is there a way back from here? Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defense like that. Neymar tries to get it forward quickly, and there goes the final whistle.